higher will. Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers. I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment? If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it. Dost thou respond to my pleas with pain? Pain in the flesh. Yet your very flesh I am. Pain in the heart. Yet your heart itself I hold. My punishment will be your sole legacy. And I shall die. I shall die reconciled with the mystery of my birth.